You know, and that was the day I Nicki Minaj earned my respect as a lyricist. Before that day, she was a great entertainer. But for me, with my own two eyes, to get in the studio and see her write her verse, that when I heard and watched her lay it, I knew that was going to be one of the greatest verses of this year, as well as Kanye. He said it right then. But, you know, that was just a big day for hip-hop, man. I did my little intro. He liked it. And, you know, he put it together. And, you know, he put Jay on the tail end of it. Monster, man. I'm just happy to be a part of it. Shout out to good music.
Now, I know Kanye said that he thinks Nicki has the potential to be one of the greatest rappers of all time. What do you think about that?
Oh, man, sitting in the studio, you know, sometimes, you know, you hear her rhyme. At some points, it's almost unbelievable. And you can't help but think, wow. There must have been a room full of people in there helping her with that one. Even me as a